we love our subjects. We have some
make enough to live on, while full-time faculty taught just two or three. We paid adjunct faculty, but then they take the majority of the money that goes into that account out of your paycheck. Hey, who is in St. Petersburg, Maria? Jose, welcome to WMNF. What would you like to ask?
It's not so much.
If you cannot make money in a certain field, I was just starting business. We've got a shortage of plumbers. I just got back up on a plumber job. I was here for an hour, I made $175. And I do this all day long, guys. And, you know, not making money in the field you're in. I mean, let's face it, there's way too many colleges. There's way too many professors. Don't count on it. You go up there and do something yourself. Get motivated. Don't count on somebody else giving you a living. Don't count on somebody being nice to you. But those places like that, they're going to treat you like, you know, whatever. You're just, you know, you're another number. Hey, guys, take some advice from Charlie the Plumber. Start your own business. I mean, that's the American dream. This is a right to work state. This is not a union state. So this means you got a right, you know, to get off your behind and come get a job and go to work. I mean, guys, if you're not happy, if you're not making the money with the job you're doing, my God, start a business.
All right, Charlie. Charlie, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for your question.
Actually, I do run my own business. I'm an artist.